backstage at Lanvin.
I think that of all the girls I've seen, probably she's the only one that has the potential of really going big. Well, for one, she has the proportions and the look, the face, the hair, the hands. She has everything, really. She's divine as a person.
Huge fans of you both, thank you.
I'll see you in Paris.
She is one of the all-time All-American greats. She definitely is, absolutely, in the same league as Turlington and Crawford and all of the above.
I don't know, I feel like I've really grown into myself and you know, this is my ninth season, so I'm very proud, and I feel like I've learned a lot over the nine seasons, and I've got to see, you know, the greats, you know, so many incredible of my idols, being Christy Turlington, Ava Herzegova, Coco, I mean, so many incredible models that I've worked with in shows and shoots and everything, and I feel like, you know, I don't know, I feel like I finally started to grow into my own. I'm on the cover of Life, and it's very special because Life is such an iconic magazine. It's such an honor to have the privilege to do it. And Gabrielle Revere is an incredible photographer, and she followed me through basically the last 6 months. You know, she came to St. Louis, she came to my home, and documented me getting ready for my prom. And also with that couture for the shows. It was an ongoing project that, you know, was really, really special, and I'm really glad that it came out so well.
KARLIE is an exuberant young girl, and yet she's a woman. She lights up the room like nobody else. She's intelligent, she's dedicated, she's professional.
She's very serious about what it is she's doing.
But she's also a fiercely private individual who cherishes her family and friends and knows the value of tradition.
She graduated from high school this year. She went to prom. Her schedule is unbelievably tight, and yet she still maintains a very delicate balance of the real world and the fashion world. And I think that's why people love her.
Gabrielle's style of photography is so beautiful because she captures sort of a moment that nobody else really sees. She was backstage at shows with me in Paris, and there were 10,000 photographers around, but she captured me in a moment, a private moment, or even in a perspective that nobody else saw. She's a very, very talented photographer. It was really candid, and it was really honest, and it was really personal. What makes it so special is that it is so real in a way that I've personally never been photographed. A lot to me personally, and something I'll keep forever, so.
I look at this cover and I see classic Life magazine from the 1950s. Her face on this cover is the absolute definition of Hollywood glamour. She's an icon in the making.
Never, ever, ever would I have imagined any of this happening, honestly, like not only any of this happening, but to the level that it has. You know, I feel so blessed to be a part of this crazy experience and this incredible journey that I've had. And the fact that I was able to finish school throughout it all, I'm very proud of. But I don't know how I got to be so lucky. It's important to me to remember just how lucky I am.
Thank you.
Oh, the gorgeous KARLIE KLOSS. I worked with KARLIE, I think, well, it was one of her first jobs. I think she was just turned 16 for British Vogue. She flew out to Sweden and we did a lovely trip there. She was lovely from the very beginning and she's still gorgeous. She's amazing looking, a fantastic model with so much energy. She learns very quickly and puts her knowledge to the test every time. She's a wonderful height, long legs, she moves beautifully and she will give anything a go, which is really important.
Backstage at Victoria's Secret Fashion Show, if you can't tell by my fabulous pink robe. And I don't know, this is the sexiest show in the world, there's no doubt. You know, you grow up watching this show every year, and you know, I think it's every girl's dream in a way. I never would have imagined that I would be here living it, and I feel honored, and I feel like I am getting to live it for a lot of girls out there, and I'm enjoying every minute of it, so it's very cool.